Well, Ciarán, you were there. What was the biggest difference between the sides?
I think Des was the use of possession, and then that first half certainly killed Kildare. There was no doubt about it. Tomás O'Connor had done very well the previous week. But, like, what were Tyrone going to do? Miggy Hart was in the front row. John McMahon dropped back as a sweeper. And they just kicked in aimless ball in the first half. They, you know, I counted they kicked 12, 13 balls away in that half. And each time the ball goes in, there's just plenty of, as Tyrone do. Now, Tyrone are doing that for years. You know that's the way they're going to play the game. And working hard to gain that possession, and then you go kick it away. There was no quality ball going in there. And Kildare actually had enough possession to actually win the game. That let's be frank about it. But they just didn't use it. And there was a Tyrone where there was a totally different contrast in the way Tyrone. They were just a smarter team with a better structure, better set up, with a better know-how. Yeah. You know, and they took advantage of that.
All right, let's have a look at Tyrone.
Yeah, just looking at the way Tyrone played, they retained possession. They were smart when it was on. Here we see 2-on-2, the space in there. Let's get the ball in. Stephen O'Neill was the key danger man in there. Okay, and here we go again. 2-on-2, space, time, right ball to go in. And this one, that resulted in the goal. But the other aspect in terms of Tyrone is when it wasn't on, here we go, here's McCarron, looks up, it's not on, lays it back. Matthew Donnelly looks up, still not on. So recycles possession. And when you move this on, you can see the Kildare, there's the Kildare extra man back. Mm-hmm. He's going to cut that ball out if it goes in. So we're just being smarter. They were retaining possession. And there was a great example here at the point. Here again is Matthew Donnelly. Now, there the ball's not on. Hugh McGrillan is going to come across into that space. He has a look. He says, right, I'll hold on to this ball. And it results in a very, very good score off his left foot. And to me, that was just the key difference between both teams. Tyrone with a bit of know-how. Kildare just very naive in their approach to the game, and that's a fantastic. You're not going to see a better score than that off the left foot.
All right. Well, we'll chat about young Donnelly in a moment, because I know Joe is a big fan of his as well. But just before we do, the goal obviously was the ultimate difference on the scoreboard.